Hey everybody, what's going on? Pete Simonetti here from NYY News. If you all have been subscribed over the last 3 months or so, you have heard me talk almost nonstop about how this channel is going to transition in January to NYY News TV. And if you have not been subscribed, welcome to the channel. But before we go any further and talk about what is coming in January, we have to take a trip down memory lane. Let's cut to that. There we are. Wow. Back in 2005, Felix, or as you all may recognize him by...
Yo, New York Yankees fans, yet again, it is Felix from NYNews.com. Like always, hola, como estas?
He got that thing down. He had an idea to build a blog that would allow Yankee fans to have another way of getting news and a way to express their opinions and views with other Yankee fans. NYNews.com was created. In 2006... Destiny, or whatever you want to call it, brought me to the Yankees.com forums and a post by Felix asking for someone to write for the website. Well, I guess you could say the rest is history. Since then, we've had a typical ups and downs, a World Series victory, heartbreaking losses, breaking news stories, rants, Yankee therapy sessions, and always wild, wild live chats. But in January of 2021, things changed for me. I had an awakening of sorts that would change my life forever and give me the redirection and guidance I desperately needed. I decided that my original love and original passion would be what my future would consist of. So that brings us to the present and to the future.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the f*** he wants.
About to go stupid again. She out the roof of the biz. I'm about to do it again. I'ma fuck two of her friends. Just made a flip out the wop. Fuck the Frank Mueller, I jump out the jeweler again. I fuck my money up on the re-up, but I got it right back and I blew it again. Pay for the bricks. Back selling nicks like you and again. Trap ain't bump like this in so sick. So what shit start you and again. Clear it out. Stick em and out. Wear mouse, I ain't never about to give him fair mouse. I ain't never finna hit him with triple in the double up the stash, caught a brick another half, and I got another 20 on the vision. Special up, flipping it, a caddy for the kitchen. I'ma hustle to the car, came with another brick in it. Crib came with another bitch in it. If you ain't getting litty with the shitty, I'ma put another bitch in it. Bitch better hit me with Detroit. And no, I ain't talking about Michigan. Damn, shit, I'm going stupid as shit. She play the flu with my thick wrist, sis. I got the flu on a bitch. I play it cool on a bitch. His stick, that's how I do on your bitch. What I'ma do in this bitch? Pussy was great, flew out and flew in this bitch. 40 shining and shining, way in the hill.
Mind is blown. And guys, I knew all about this stuff, so I can't imagine you guys are feeling any less. You gotta have your mind blown if you're a Yankee fan. You see everything we got coming for you, all the material. And also, as one half of the Designated Spitters podcast, I can't wait for you guys to see what we got in store. Without further ado, the last thing I ask from Team NYY News, and of course now NYY News TV, is you subscribe to this page, you like it, you share it with everybody you know. Doesn't have to be only Yankee fans. You guys know that. If you just want to hear good talk, we got commenters all the time that are Red Sox fans, Astros fans. They tell us how much they enjoy just listening to us because we keep it real. Remember, guys, NYY News TV, real talk for the real fan. Before it hits the-